Okay, one of the questions we're often asked is what breeders mean when they advertise their puppies as being pet quality, and specifically if that's a bad thing. And so we're here with June and Naomi, and we're just going to ask them, since they're both breeders, to explain what pet quality means.
Well, in this breed, quite often it means the coloring or the markings. A Bernese needs to have a muzzle band and a blaze, white on the feet, a cross on the chest, little tip on the tail, a little brown anal patch. Whereas when you look at him, he doesn't have as much white here. He doesn't have a clean white band. He's got a couple of little freckles. He doesn't have as much, but he does have one continuous line.
And if it's a pet quality dog, there's no bearing on its general health or temperament.
No, I might have more white on it or less white on it. Or
I think when I set out to have a litter, I'm looking out to get the best that I can get within that standard that says this is your perfect or show quality puppy. Genetics being what they are, you might get one or two in the litter that would actually meet that top of the line.
Yeah. We're always breeding for the best. We're not breeding for less quality. It's just if you have a litter of 10 like this, you're going to have some variation. They're not all going to be exactly the same. And you know, because this little guy has less white on his paws, has nothing to do with what his personality is. It's just a matter of if he's in the show ring, the judge is going to say, well, that's not quite as good as the one with more white on his paws. And that's you know, that's for the show ring, for living with the dogs, for being a family pet, for being a companion, for pulling a cart, for all those other things. There is no difference.